guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome back to Everything I'm Trying with Gage. How are you guys doing? Welcome to another beautiful video. So I'm here with another exciting recipe, you guys. This video is all about to boost your man's pen and to boost ovulation. Yes, you can use this particular recipe to boost your man's pen and your ovulation. As a lady trying to conceive, or as couples trying to get pregnant, trying to get their baby, please, this recipe is for you. Do not ignore, do not skip any of this video so that you won't miss out on any of the recipe. Like I said, if you want to boost your ovulation after you finish seeing your monthly period, this is what you need to do. After seeing your period, get banana, avocado, milk, almond seed, and also honey. You don't need to break the bank if you want to do this. Avocado, banana, all these are very easy to get, and they are very affordable. Yes, you can get your banana and avocado in any shopping mall or any supermarket selling fruits, okay? And your almond seed, you can get it from those selling herbs, natural herbs. You can get it from those selling all these clove and the rest of them. It's very easy to get. You can even get almond seed from supermarket, like from any ShopRite or any big supermarket, you can get almond seed from there. Yeah, so if you want to learn how to prepare this and how to go about this, keep watching this video.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and also drop a comment. Once again, welcome back to Everything Natural, Our Gift.
So like I said, welcome back, guys. I said you need your avocado, your banana, your almond seed, your milk, and your honey, okay? Now this can be prepared in different ways, okay? Can be prepared in two ways. Let me just give you the two most effective ways. First, you get your banana, you chop, dice it into something like this. Then you get your avocado, remove the back, of course, and you just get the inside of the avocado, mix it with your banana. You don't need to like blend it if you don't have a blender. This method is for those that don't have blender. Just mix the both of them like to form a paste. Then you get your almond seed, okay? Pack it into powder form. If you have a blender, you can dry blend it. Then you sprinkle it on your banana and your avocado paste. And then you get your turmeric and add it to it. You mix both of them together and add about 2 tablespoons of honey. Now the honey you're adding, depending on the quantity of banana you're using. If you're using maybe this quantity of banana, please add 1 tablespoon. But if you're using a larger quantity of banana, make sure you to add 2 tablespoons of honey. Honey is optional, okay? But honey has many benefits for those trying to get pregnant. Honey is good for men also, okay? Yeah, so add 2 tablespoons or 1 tablespoon, depending on the quantity of banana you are using. Now, how to take this is very simple. Transfer to your cup and get your spoon. And you get your spoon, you eat it. Eat it first thing in the morning after your breakfast. You're not eating it before your breakfast. You are eating it first thing in the morning after your breakfast. So now to the second preparation, you need your blender to get that smooth, fine paste, that smooth, fine liquid you need it. You peel your banana, you dice it, and also your avocado, you peel it, you dice it, transfer to your blender, add your till milk, pound your almond seed for adding to your blender, okay, so that it can blend easily. Add your almond seed to it, then after blending, before you add your honey to it, okay, after blending, before you add your honey, you can share your almond seed into two. Then you pound and add some quantity of it to the blender, and the remaining one after blending and transferring into your glass cup, you sprinkle it on the top, just make something like this, and then you add your 1 tablespoon of honey, okay? When you do the blending method, please add 1 tablespoon of honey. But if you do the first method, which is just the mixing method, add just 2 tablespoons of honey to it. Now, how to take this, like I said, first thing in the morning after breakfast and last thing in the evening after your dinner, okay? It should be the last thing you take on your stomach, okay? Now, what to do is to take half glass cup in the morning and half glass cup in the evening, okay? So, if you are preparing it for you and your husband, make sure you prepare 1 glass cup, both of you can share it in the morning and also share it in the evening. You can give it to your man every day, but as a lady, you are advised to take it immediately after your period. That's when you have to take it. Do not take it during your period. It does not have side effects, but for your own best, like to the best time to take it is after period, okay? You can take it before period, but during period, do not take it. After period, that's when you take it to boost your ovulation. And after taking it, please make sure you take cool of water, okay? When you start seeing that period sign, when you see that slimy stuff, take cool of water. You know, most women don't see that slimy stuff when they want to, when they see their ovulation, like that stretchy mucus. You don't see during ovulation, and you don't know when you're ovulating. That is why it's recommendable to go and watch this video, okay? Don't wait till you see that, because you might have passed your ovulation and you won't know. So it's good to track your period, okay? Just download this app in this video, install as an input all your details, and the app will help you track and notify you when you've started seeing your period or when you've started ovulating. It's very helpful. You don't need to pay money or do anything, so just download it. Go to Play Store or App Store if you're using an iPhone, Play Store for any Android and Android phone, and you download it and start using it. It's very helpful. Like I said, please don't wait till you start seeing that stuff. I have more than 50 videos on this channel on how to boost ovulation. Maybe you've come across some of them and they have not been working for you. Do not hesitate to try out this recipe. It's very effective, it's very natural, and it's 100% safe to use, okay? Lots of testimony are coming from this recipe. You know, we are still in the area of bringing back old recipes that have been working for most of my TTC moms in my group. So anyone that just comes with a testimony now, I'm bringing it back for you guys. So my especially to those my new members here, my new family here. Thanks so much for subscribing to the channel. Thanks for watching my videos. Thanks for liking, sharing, and dropping comments. I do appreciate you all. So I'm going to see you all on my next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to drop a comment, like, and share this video.